world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago, but I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the new frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
I can't believe you lied to me. After all we've gone through.
I didn't know how to tell you. After what they did to your family, I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive. A mistake.
They murdered Mariana. She was 10 years old.
And like I said, I'm not asking for your forgiveness. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Take him out.
Thanks.
Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
You better find a way around it. We're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my God. There's so many of them.
Shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little
That's
story.
That's how nice
him. Now.
Looking.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Then don't let her walk through that door.
Crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be.
Seriously? Come on, man.
Then we all step into the sunshine.
Come on,
man. Be reasonable. This helps both of us.
Holy shit.
Freaking moron.
Oh my god.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
Better him than that guy.
I had no other choice.
I know. It just feels different.
Let's go.
I don't even ask what happens, I just leave. Random.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She used to be part of the New Frontier.
What? She was?
Said coming to Richmond was too dangerous for her.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or whatever the fuck they do.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
I think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember?
What would you say to somewhere warmer? I hear Bora Bora is great this time of year.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people?
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me.
She dies? I'm holding you personally responsible.
Just because you say something doesn't make it so.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over.
My niece is dead. You know you owe us this.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
They're gonna shoot us either way, probably, so...
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
No point having
them
on us.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees! Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?
Oh Jesus, this dickhead running him. Rip. I am definitely worried for that. Hey, Lou. Yeah, they are. Yeah, they're all, they're like episodes.